G'day everyone, Raid0AU, and welcome back to another episode of Subsistence. This is episode number 17. And so we got our first hunter kill yesterday. Now, one concern I've got this morning is reprisals. I'm wondering whether he's going to come and I've got level 2 wolf right outside the door, which is not ideal. I'm wondering whether he's going to come and try and deal us some damage. It's a bit hard to see at the moment. The sun's not completely up yet. Supposedly. Oh, we got another fire over here. Just there. Whoa! Didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, I guess if he didn't know I was here, he does now. How many ammo have I got? Got another 7, so I got 12 ammo on me. It's okay. Alright, so we might have to deal with this dude over here as well. Bit of a concern. Alright. Well, we can hang around here all day, wondering what's going to happen. Or we can get out there. Alright, he's got a wall up. Where is he? Not seeing him anywhere. There he is. Whether we can get a shot off here. Yes, got him. Alright, let's go down and check what's. Anything here? No. Anything in his fire? Take that. What do you have on him? Wood, a bit of iron there. Fuel. Some eggs. Alright, so he's out of action for today. That's good. Well, the problem is we're not going to be able to keep doing this because of ammo resources. But the other thing is we have this other one that we need to worry about as well. Some boxes around here. Zinc. Alright. Box here. Okay. Where is he? Aha, there you are. Alright, can we get up? Get our shotgun out for the moment. Ooh, can we get up on this rock? Suppose we can. Not there. Around this side? Yep. Most rocks you can get up on. Alright, some more building materials. Always good. Go back down here. We'll head over this way. It looks like there's a box over here. Well, I thought I saw a box over here. Yep, there it is. Alright, might have to deal with this wolf a little bit early in the day. But we've got plenty of meat to feed ourselves. Plenty of nails, that's good. Oh, another box over here, but we have got our bear there, so just want to be a bit careful. Probably drink that. Whoop. Wait, another one. Probably now. Oh, hang on. Is that a box? I was thinking now's probably a decent time to start heading back. Got a little box here. There's some metal here. What sort of box over here? No. Still some metal. Alright, there's that wolf again. Alright. So I think we'll head back up around this way. Head back to base. Drop off our stuff and then we'll go and see if we can't see what's going on with this other hunter. Because he's very close. I'm thinking he's one of the random hunters that just randomly spawn around the place. I don't think they make bases. I think they just have a campfire. I'm thinking. I could be entirely wrong with that. Good. Some more ammo for the rifle. Oh, a box in the middle there. Can't be leaving that there. If it's at all possible. That's too close to his base for my liking. Not that he's going to get use of it, but... it's like another box over that side in the distance. Time's not too bad. Come around here. Oop. Thank you. Look at that wolf. I'm gonna have to kill another wolf just to get in my own house. It's not right. You gotta learn respect. Need to respect a man's castle. Look at them, two of them. Alright. Two bloody walls. Okay. Can I get in without having to kill another wolf? So it just seems a bit of a waste at the moment. Well, I guess we... fat. Alright, you can go in there. Got a fuel brick. That's quite nice. Go in there. You can go in there. Goes in there. Let's pop that in there. That and that. Could do with some more. Before we do that, let's check out our steak. There we go. Good timing. That one on. Drink that. Mix that into berry water. And ammo, shotgun shells. Okay. Make another 5 shotgun shells. Top up the fuel. Be nice if we had some sort of indicator as to when this is going to go off. So, I go. Got a couple of pieces. Alright, now is that wolf still hanging around? Yep. It's just over there. Alright, we got a bear there and a bear there. Lockbox there. There's our hunter. I don't know if you saw him. He was in those trees there, but there he is. To get down there, but we need to avoid these bears. I'm gonna lock this. Just circle around. There he is. That got him. Anything worthwhile on there? Oh, we can take that. Probably eat that one. What's he got on him? Some bullets. That's alright, that sorts him out. Can't disable that. So he's not too far away from me. If he is actually building, this is going to be a problem. Because he's very close. Well, that's our hunter's dealt with for today. Alright, let's grab a bit of wood while we're here. This way, away from the. If we get away from the wolves. go for time. Still got a decent amount of time in the day, so we've dealt with those hunters. This only gives us one. It's hardly worth it. Alright, got another wolf down there. Keep getting a bit of wood so we can continue on building up our base. We'll grab this while we're here. Oh, we got a bear. Terrible. Didn't catch a single one of those. Nope. My wood catching days. Maybe over. No, there we go. We caught one. And two. Didn't get the fourth. Didn't get third or fourth ones. Hello, bear. So I'll be interested to see if that guy, that second guy there, whether he comes back or whether he was just one of the random ones. Box down here. Can we get to it without aggroing? The ammo. Nice. Going with our... It's okay for the moment. Anything else around here? Let's start making a few more wooden planks. Grab that. Bit more wood. And then we'll probably start looking at what we want to make. We need to make the mass storage. Definitely something we need to make. We'll go around the long way. Let's make sure there's nothing spawned around here. A bit of iron, or a bit of scrap metal, I should say. Okay. All right, back to our favorite tree. Is that spoiled? No. Alright, we might as well eat it. Drink that. Turn that one into berry water. Alright. That can go in there, that can go in there. That. Metal can go in there. Fibers, cloth, go in there. Okay, so we'll bring those out now to make the mass storage. What do we need? Metal circuit boards. And we should have everything we need here. Mass storage. Oh, we don't have power. That's because I left that light on. It's okay. Alright, let's cook it. Let's fuel that up. Alright, other thing we want is we're going to want some of that. Hello, Mr. Level 3. Where are we going here? Almost up to 500. And then we can make those. Alright. Now we want to make wood wall. We probably want a window. Let's make. Two windows. A doorway. No, we don't have the planks. Then up here. See, probably going to want a window there. Then what we'll do is we'll put a window probably over this side here, and maybe one there, and a door there. That should do it. Alright. Now, how are we going with this? Right, we got the 500. Okay, mass storage. Need one more plank. Come on. Come on. Give me those planks. Go. Can do that. Just let the power build up a little bit before we turn the light back on. There we go. Alright, that can probably go back on now. We were going to put the mass storage over here, weren't we? Sort of there. There we go. Alright. So we've got our mass storage and we've got our power storage. So you'll see there we can now store up to 200 mass and 1,000 power. Next thing we need to make is a small power generator. And for that, we don't need too much at all. But main thing is we're going to need four planks. So, actually we can cancel one of those. But we're going to need the power to be able to make it. So we need 250 power, we're way off that yet. And 60 mass we'll have before we have the 250 power, I dare say. And then what we'll do is we will just refuel that. That can come out. You can go in there. You can go in there. We'll keep those on us for the moment. Because then we can put the power generator sort of here, mass converter there. We might do the workbenches upstairs, I think. Hang on. Hey! Where is he? Where is this guy? Base under attack. Where is he? So hard to see him. happened? Has he gone away? Never even saw him. He had to be over this way somewhere. I reckon it's that hunter from over there has come over. Just trying to listen. I'm not hearing him around the place anymore. So, but sun's coming up, so we might have to deal with him again in a minute. All right, guys, gonna call the video here. We'll take this up in the next episode. Hope you've enjoyed what you've watched. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe. Look forward to seeing you all next time. I'm Raid Zero AU, signing out.